What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Gould's Gaming and Tech channel, and today we're playing Kenaa Bridge of Spirits. This is going to be on the PS5, obviously, because it's a PS5 exclusive, and all gameplay will be in 60 frames, 4K, HDR. We're doing it big around here. But as always, if you are new to the channel, feel free to hit that subscribe button, and if you are new or returning, hit that like button. Thumbs up is always greatly appreciated. This game is highly anticipated by me, at least, and I think my wife will like it too, so without any further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so let's go through some of the controls really quick. The left stick or L3 is to move around, run. X is to jump. Double press it, you double jump. L1 is this little, I guess, force field or pulse. R1 is to strike. R2 is heavy strike. To evade, you press circle. Triangle doesn't do anything right now. Square doesn't do anything right now. The right stick is the camera. All right, let's get. Oh, let me do a little pulsey pulse. I hope they're not leading me to my death. Am I supposed to do something right here? Not really telling me what to do. Someone please help me out. I have no clue. Oh. Voila.
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home, my village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
That was nice. As you guys know, I will keep the commentary to a minimum to let you guys enjoy the series.
saw him here somewhere.
Were their parents?
Where did he go?
Really quick, guys, I want to make sure this music isn't copyright. If I could, I don't think I'll be able to do that. And let me see how fidelity mode looks. Let's see. You can definitely notice the frame rate is different. I will keep it in performance.
Hi, Benny.
Thank you. Can you pick that up? Can you move that for me? Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kenaa. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong.
Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Well, defeating that guy was pretty easy. I don't think that was the more difficult thing, so if it's going to continue to be like that, I'm going to raise the difficulty. Just up one. Oh, no, don't. Yeah, I guess you can restart me. I think I'm gonna wait and save up 25 more to get this. This skill looks pretty cool. Okay, so I guess that's their fast travel system.
Ah!
I was just trying to collect some things here, but let's see if we can exit now. I don't know what these are, but I feel like I need them.
Seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children. And would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
That's pretty useful.
Use Taro's mask to open the spirit barrier, blocking the path to the forest. Benny and Saya knew the way. The rot are funny little creatures. I detect great power within them. Find as many rot as you can. Building their numbers will enhance your own abilities. There are many spirit barriers blocking parts of the village.
Taro's mask will open some paths, but you'll need to find new items to open others. Use Taro's mask to open any, and Saya knew the way.
Over there.
I had a feeling that was going to happen, but I did it anyway.
Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier. What's that? Follow it. Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
go. Can you move that for me?
I'm assuming I just released the spirit, maybe?
Thank you.
I'm gonna go put this hat on this rot really quick, and then I'm gonna end the video because it's almost at an hour and I don't want to make each video too long, and then we're gonna hop right into part two. All right, you guys, that's going to be the end of part one. We're about to hop right into part two. And make sure you hit that subscribe and that like button. Peace.